And this illustration often used is the one of the monkeys at the typewriter. Okay, so we have a monkey sitting at a typewriter. And the claim here is, basically, if you leave chance and time long enough, you will get life. Don't worry about it. Yes, it's strange. Yes, it's wonderful. But leave enough matter, 600 million years on Earth, and you will have life. So the monkey sitting at the typewriter, and the chances are, eventually, he produces the complete works of Shakespeare. So what's the problem? But he doesn't manage to do it in 600 million years. So what I decided to do to run the numbers is, I, instead of saying type the complete works of Shakespeare, I just ran the numbers for how long would it take a monkey typing at one keystroke a second to type to be or not to be, that is the question, right? On average, how long is it going to take my monkey friend at one keystroke a second? I don't know how long you think that would be. Maybe you could have a guess. Would it be less or more than 600 million years, which is the period life on Earth isn't supposed to have emerged within? And when I ran the numbers, to be or not to be, that is the question, takes 12.6 trillion, 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 trillion years to type just that phrase. And a DNA string, that complexity emerged by chance, undirected, within 600 million years. Again, it's mathematically possible, but it's so incredibly unlikely that it would have, that it tilts me in favor of the Christian story in which God creating life is simply a question of saying, let there be, and there was.